हेलो किड्स, आई एम योर वनिता दियोरा मैम। वेलकम टू वॉच वीडियो फॉर क्लास 3 ऑन पोयम माई डॉग फ्रेड। चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज़ अ पोयम रिटन बाई एन अमेरिकन पोएट एंड अ राइटर कैन नेस्बिट। चिल्ड्रन, आई लाइक पैट्स वेरी मच। डू यू लाइक पैट? ऑफकोर्स, मोस्टली ऑल चिल्ड्रन लव टू हैव पैट लाइक कैट, डॉग, पैरट, रैबिट, पिजन एंड एक्सेट्रा। यू कैन सी इन दिस पिक्चर so cute puppies are there. So this is a poem 11, My Dog Fred. You can recite like this with children. I have a dog, his name is Fred. He won't play fetch, he won't play dead. He won't shake hands or sit or stay or bark or beg or run and play. So children, the poem is very interesting, simple and easy. You can also recite the poem in easy tone. I have a dog, his name is Fred. He won't play fetch, he won't play dead. In this way also. Let's move ahead. He won't roll over, shake or growl. In fact, he won't do tricks at all. When folks ask why, I tell them that's because my dog was raised by cats. So this is the tune. You can recite and learn the poem in this manner, children. Now let's understand the poem summary. Children, in this poem, there is a dog whose name is Fred. It belongs to a child and he wants his pet to be playful. He wants to shake hands with him or run and play. Put your finger everyone over here. I have a dog, his name is Fred. He won't play fetch, he won't play dead. He won't shake hands or sit or stay or bark or beg or run and play. But he wants his pet to bark, shake, growl, roll over and do all these sorts of tricks. But he is disappointed by his pet as his pet did none of these tricks or mischiefs. Children, the meaning of fetch is already given here at the bottom on the left hand side. Next stanza. He won't roll over, shake or growl. In fact, he won't do tricks at all. He wanted to do all these tricks. Running, playing, fetching, barking, shaking, growling, but the dog did none of these tricks. Folks ask why. I tell them that's because my dog was raised by cats. When people ask the child that why your dog is not doing all these tricks, so he makes fun and says that because my dog was raised by the cat. So children, in short, the child expresses his displeasure by saying that his dog's traits are not like a dog at all. Traits means moods. So when someone asks him about his pet, he says that his dog was raised by cats and not like dogs. Maybe the child is really not complaining about his dog and just taking the different behavior of his dog in his stride. Children, do you know the fact? Dogs have a very strong sense of smell. They can smell thousands of times better than a human. Hence, they are useful in sniffing out drugs, dead bodies, bed bugs, explosives, and more. You must have seen in detective movies or serials too that dogs are used for finding the culprits. Children, dogs are very smart animals. They are our good friends as they protect our home also. We can see that they protect our house from the strangers outside the house where the pets are kept like this dogs. There already the nameplate, like we hang the nameplate. The same way a board is there, be aware of dogs. Means in that house a dog is living. So strangers has to be very alert. They can hear sounds from long distance about 10 times more than a normal human children. They too have emotions. They are very loving. They are caring. And This was the few information which I have shared with you about a pet dog. If you wish, you can also raise a pet with utmost care and love. Thank you, kids. If you have any queries regarding this poem or anything which you have not understood, you can ask your respective English teacher and learn well the poem. Thank you.